But if we just slow down and listen, listen to the part that's soft. I'm talking about the gentle, soft, loving guidance that we get over and over. Trust this guidance you're getting. Then it becomes a lot easier. And then you tune into it and it just flows, you know, like a stream. And it's beautiful.